put on another hat. The wonderful six thinking hats of Edward de Bono. The factual hat, the negative hat, the creative hat, the emotional hat, the positive hat, and the structural hat. Wow, that's a lot of hats. It's very crucial to use these hats nowadays and actually always. So how can you do that? Well, let's go through them again. The white hat, the facts, the fixtures, the informations, the objectivity, for as far as that's known nowadays with all the fake news. The black hat, so the critical hat, the negative hat, the devil's advocate, the yeah, you never know, the risk, the limitations, also from scenario thinking, excellent. The green hat, the creative hat, the possibilities, the opportunities, the out-of-the-box thinking, very important. The red hat, the emotional hat, your gut feeling, your heart that speaks. It takes over your feelings. Oh, how terrible things are or how great things are. The yellow hat, that is the positive hat, the optimistic hat, the never give up hat. What's good about it? What's even fun about it? What new opportunities does this give? And the blue hat, the cool hat, that's why it's blue. The rationality, the structure, the process to make sure everything keeps going. Now, this is always important, but especially nowadays, there's so many views, the whole discussion about what is life worth and what is the economy worth. Is it the apocalypse coming, or is it more idyllic than ever before with the blue skies and the nature opening up? And it's all true. So how can you use this? So on your own, you can put on the six different hats and write things down from your perspective. If there's two or three people, you put two or three different hats on and then you change again. And ideally, you write things down on those little posters, stickers, and you put it on the wall and you then later talk about it. And over the whole group, you take one hat at a time. So we all put on the objective, the factual hat. We all put on the negative hat. We all put on the creative hat. We all put on the emotional hat. We all put on the positive, optimistic hat. And we all put on the structure hat. It works very good. It's a lovely, simple structure for lateral thinking. So to look at a lot of things. And of course, when you get a heated discussion, it's even more difficult because people then they bite into one particular position, and that's never smart. We all know that. And then sometimes the words come out of our mouth without passing our brains, and that doesn't work. Totally not at all. So have fun with these wonderful six thinking hats from Edward de Bono, bless his soul. And until we meet again, stay safe, stay healthy, be blessed. Bye-bye. Love you.